I think Bangladesh played well in the series, but it's obviously India won the series. India were a better side. I think Bangladesh did push India very hard in the series. They have got some good youngsters. You know, opener was really good. I keep forgetting the name. I'm sorry, पर बड़ा अच्छा प्लेयर है और
नईम इस्लाम
नईम उसका नॉक जो था वो एक टाइम पे लग रहा था कि वो मैच जिता देगा पर अनफॉर्चुनेटली वो हुआ नहीं पर ये अच्छे साइन है दिस इज गुड साइन फॉर बांग्लादेश क्रिकेट
पर सर एक्सपेक्टेशन
अबाउट बांग्लादेश व्हाट डिफरेंसेस डू यू सी फ्रॉम करंट स्क्वाड एंड दैट टाइम
आई थिंक दिस स्क्वाड हैव गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ विल टू go out there and challenge the opposition and they are not scared to take anyone and that's what exactly they did you know they are not relying on just one player and they have a great tight unit you know whenever we played against Bangladesh side we always knew that you know when they play together they play really well and they have come up really well and I wish them all the luck you know it's very important to have good teams as teams you know if you see West Indies team or the other Pakistan team or the other teams you know are going a bit down South African team is going down but it's good to see Bangladesh cricket is coming up and a lot of credit must be given to the Bangladesh cricket and the players you know they have played so well and Mushfiqur Rahim you know he's been brilliant with the bat and Shakib you know he's one of the leader in the pack and you know it's good to see the cricket is growing in Bangladesh and that's very important for the big tournaments
what will be the challenges in test match upcoming test series
think is the Bangladesh capable to fight India
well I'm sure certainly they have the belief that they can fight with anyone and against anyone in terms of when they play on field and you know I think they're very committed player very strong headed player and they believe that they are not less than anyone that's the beauty of that their squad and I wish each and every player all the very best and I hope they continue to grow and continue to make their team and everyone proud back home
how it would be exciting to see ping ball cricket in a
Well, it's a great initiative taken by Sourav Ganguly, our BCCI president. You know, obviously it was a long due that you know India should play in day and night Test cricket. So nothing can get better. You know, it's in Bengal, and Bangladeshi team is playing, and India is playing the first Test. That too in Eden Garden, which I feel is a Mecca. Of Indian cricket, as far as Indian cricket is concerned, so it's a great place to play cricket, and I would like to congratulate Bangladesh cricket and also Indian cricket president for taking this initiative forward, and we all gonna enjoy it, and we all gonna be part of the history.
Okay, thank you.
Well, look, you know, I'm pleasantly surprised the way they played, especially against the strong Indian batting lineup and the team, and they competed well. They really played well in. First game in Delhi and even in some other games a couple of other games they gave the competition which is fantastic for Bangladesh cricket especially when they didn't had Tamim Iqbal Shakibul Hasan even Mustafiz didn't had the good performance that what we see from him all the time so it's good for Bangladesh cricket that other guys are coming up and hopefully in the future it just keeps growing and better and better
what will be the challenges in test series and is there any suggestion for the Bangladeshi pacers especially for Mustafiz
I'll give suggestion after the test series gets over but I just wish Bangladesh cricket all the luck and I hope you know the kind of commitment and the kind of competition they have shown in the one day T20 series hopefully they'll be able to do something like that in test cricket as well also it will be a historic test to be part of for them as well because Indian team is playing for the first time in Kolkata in Eden Garden with a ping ball so you know it's going to be a great test to be part of thank you
what will be the ping ball test how will be the ping ball test
it will be very interesting it will be very nice fantastic to be part of thank you
okay thank you sir